श्री महागणपते नमः, श्री सरस्वती नमः, श्री पादवल्लभ नरसिंह सरस्वती, श्री गुरु दत्तात्रेय नमः।
एंड देन कमेंसेस द सुंदर कांड इन रामायण, द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर इन रामायण। आई सेड दैट द सुंदर कांड इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर इन रामायण एंड आई प्रे पूज्य श्री स्वामीजी टू प्रीचस द वेरी फर्स्ट श्लोक। इट इज सेड दिस इज द It is said in yogic parlance, it is nothing but the greatest of upadesha. I pray Pujya Shri Swamiji to bless us with this shloka.
Close your eyes. The Sundar Kanda is the beginning. It is a very important chapter for Valmiki Ramayana and Tulsi Ramayana. Now this is a beautiful mantra and a powerful mantra. And this mantra is only enough to in Ramayana. You need not studies all the whole Ramayana. This mantra is enough only. Listening is enough. Please close your eyes and listen this mantra. Tato Ravana Sitaya Tato Ravana Sitaya सीताया शत्रुघर्षणः सीताया शत्रुघर्षणः येष पदमन्वेष्टुं येष पदमन्वेष्टुं चरणाचरिते पथि चारणाचरिते पथि ततो रावण सीताया नमोस्तु राम सलक्ष्मण नमोस्तु देवी जनकात्मजे नमोस्तु राम सलक्ष्मण नमोस्तु देवी जनकात्मजे नमोस्तु राम सलक्ष्मण नमोस्तु देवी जनकात्मजे
नमोस्तु राम सलक्ष्मण
नमोस्तु देवी जनकात्मजे नमोस्तु सूर्य रामवंश नमोस्तु सूर्य रामवंश नमोस्तु चंद्र रामरम्य नमोस्तु चंद्र रामरम्य नमोस्तु ब्रह्मन् रामसेव्य नमोस्तु ब्रह्मन् रामसेव्य नमोस्तु रुद्र राम पूज्य नमोस्तु रुद्र राम पूज्य
नमोस्तु राम
सलक्ष्मण
नमोस्तु देवी
जनकात्मजे नमोस्तु राम सलक्ष्मण नमोस्तु देवी जनकात्मजे नमोस्तु वायो मम जनक
नमोस्तु वायो मम जनक
नमोस्तु देवी मम जननी
नमोस्तु देवी मम जननी
नमोस्तु दंडिन गुरुपुत्र नमोस्तु दंडिन गुरुपुत्र नमोस्तु वाग्ने गुरुमित्र नमोस्तु वाग्ने
नमो नमो गणाग नमोस्तु सच्चिदा नंद गणाग नमोस्तु सच्चिदा नंद गणाग नमोस्तु राम सलक्ष्मण नमोस्तु देवी जनकात्मजे नमोस्तु राम सलक्ष्मण नमोस्तु देवी जनकात्मजे नमोस्तु राम सलक्ष्मण नमोस्तु देवी जनकात्मजे।
वी आर रियली ब्लेस्ड टुडे दैट स्वामीजी हैज गिवन दिस वंडरफुल उपदेश ऑफ द फर्स्ट श्लोक ऑफ सुंदरकांड विच इज कंसिडर्ड बाय मेनी एज द बिगिनिंग ऑफ अ योगिक जर्नी by those who follow the path of yoga. It is said that the whole Sundarakanda is nothing but a yogic journey of the way a spiritual seeker has to progress in his yogic path, and we are really blessed that Sri Swamiji has blessed us with that Sundarakanda shloka, the very first shloka in Sundarakanda. It says Hanuman, the great destroyer of the enemies, made the strong resolve to find Sita who had been kidnapped by Ravana and decided to jump to the sky. This is the first shloka of Sundarakanda. It is said it's a mahamantra, and the whole progress of the crossing of the sea by Hanuman is nothing but the description of a yogic activity, it is said. Hanuman, he withheld his pranavayu, his life energy, and prayed all the great gods, as Swamiji sang in the bhajan. He offered his prayers to sun, to the moon, to the Brahma, to Rudradeva himself.
Open your eyes. So many people sleeping.
To the god of air, Vayudeva, to mother goddess, to Yama, the Guruputra, to Agni, the sun god, to Rudraganas, to Devaganas, and he prayed them that his mission is a great success.
Sri Pavana Suta Hanuman ki jai. Sri Pavana Suta Hanuman ki jai.